What's up YouTube family, welcome back to the channel, and today is Tuesday morning and we have a very special guest on our channel today. So I am back from my all work is around 3 past 12 in the afternoon, and I have completed my all work. I decided to complete my all work before 1 in the afternoon, but it's 12, so I've done my thing. And today's video is not to prove anything, not to prove to anyone that what this video is all about. It's just that it's an act of fulfillment, you know what I mean. So today's special person is my mom, and I'm gonna take my time out. I'm gonna cancel my small plans, and I'm gonna dedicate this little day, this little afternoon, around 5 to 6 hours for her. Take her to the movie, what she loves, and take her to the restaurant, what the food she loves, and just spend time with her. So this is the video is all about spending time with my mother. Yes. Special guest. Yes.
Hi. How are you?
I'm good. So we are back from the gym. How gym se aage client, everything is over now. I have decided to spend my whole day, like not whole day, but half of the day with my mother. So yes, kahan ja rahe?
Movie dekhne.
Kaun si movie? Gujarati movie, because she loves Gujarati movies, and I'm gonna do what she loves. So pehle movie dekhne jayenge, and then we'll go for a good little lunch. So see you guys there. Bye. Why I decided to go and to take my mom for this movie, because I think that I stayed three years in New Zealand, and then I came back. I got busy in my work, like my clients, my training, my another business, and YouTube. So I didn't get much time to spend with my parents and my mom. So I thought it's a good idea to go and spend some time with my mom and take her to do things that she loves, for movies to take and to go for lunch. So ज़्यादा कुछ बोलेगी नहीं है मेरी बूढ़ी माँ. वो दिखती लाइक शी इज 60 इयर्स ऑफ एज, बट वो दिखती यंग है, बट है 60 साल की. आपको लगता है लाइक मैन? हाँ तो मैं 30 का, तो तू 60 की हो. तो शी टेल्स एवरीवन दैट ये 42 की है, बट ओरिजिनली ये 60 साल की है. तू मूवी कैसे देखेगी? चश्मे तो अपने लाई नहीं. कमजोर आंखें, यू नो, कमजोर आंखें, यू नो. और ये चश्मे लाई नहीं है और मूवी देखने आई है, तो देख पाएगी? सो जाना, एक काम करना, तू सो जा. सो आवर मूवी इज एट 1:30 and it's currently 1:20. So we are not allowed to take this camera in the movie theater,
and we are watching a movie which many of you won't understand which movie it is. So we'll see you guys later after the movie. Bye, dude. Bye. We are done with the movie. कैसा था मूवी?
बहुत अच्छा.
मैं 8 दूंगा 10 में से. लाइक इट वाज वेरी गुड. वेरी गुड यार. बहुत अच्छा था. अब क्या खाना है?
पिज्जा.
पिज्जा यार. सो यहाँ पे तो सिर्फ पिज्जा आता है. पिज्जा आई लाइक पिज्जा हट. तो पिज्जा मैं ज़्यादा पिज्ज़ा खाता नहीं बिकॉज आपको पता होगा, यू गाइस नो दैट आई डोंट ईट पिज्जा मच. बट टुडे इज हर डे, सो ये जो बोलेगी वही होगा. सो पिज्जा पिज्जा या लेट्स गो एंड ईट पिज्जा डूड.
पिज्जा
we have ordered our food. Yes, we have ordered our food. Actually, what happened is that इनको पिज़्ज़ा बहुत पसंद है. शी लव्स पिज़्ज़ा बट ये नहीं खाती है ज़्यादा. लाइक एवरी टाइम आई टेल हर दैट मैं पिज़्ज़ा ऑर्डर करती हूँ घर पर भी, तो भी ये नहीं खाती है. क्यों क्यों? वो आज हम इनसे ही पूछ रहे हैं. पिज़्ज़ा क्या नहीं खाती है? तुम बावता ना दी ऑलवेज ऑन फोन है. तुम बावता ना दी पिज्जा. आप क्यों नहीं खाते हो पिज्जा?
मेरा वेट बहुत हो जाता है इसीलिए.
हेल्थ कॉन्शियस. हाँ, 60 की उम्र में हेल्थ कॉन्शियस तो होना ही पड़ेगा.
क्या 60? 42 या
42. तो यू गाइस आर गेटिंग ना कि ये हेल्थ कॉन्शियसनेस, दिस हेल्थ फिटनेस कहाँ से आता है. लाइक देखो 42 के साल में भी ये हेल्थ कॉन्शियस है तो फिर मुझे तो 23 में रहना ही पड़ेगा. डू आपको मज़ा आ रहा है कि नहीं आ रहा है?
बहुत मज़ा आ रहा है.
ना बोरिंग तो नहीं हो ना?
नहीं.
पक्का
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 पक्का पक्का.
डियर बेटी का फूड प्लीज ब्रिंग द फूड प्लीज. ओके सी यू लेटर बाय. Food is here, garlic bread and chicken wings for me, and pizza is coming. Ghar
hai?
Ab ghar jana hai. सो ट्रांजिशन आपको पता है ट्रांजिशन क्या होता है यूट्यूब में? ट्रांजिशन आप ऐसे हाथ रहोगे ना ऐसे तो हम डायरेक्ट घर पहुंच जाएंगे. नहीं अभी नहीं. लाइक ऐसे जोर से मारोगे ना तो हम घर पहुंच जाएंगे. मारो 1 2 3. यस वी आर होम. मॉम इज गॉन and she enjoyed this day. Like I asked her and she really enjoyed the day. And the thing is that this video again is not to prove anything, not to prove to anyone that you, what should you do, what should you not do or whatever. Because the thing is that I share this day with you guys as I share my fitness, as I share my food, as I share my what I'm wearing. So I thought I should share this day with you guys because you are also a small family and hopefully it will get bigger. But you're also a small family, so I thought that I should share with you. And the other thing is that I was watching a Kobe Bryant's interview yesterday on Louis House show, And at the end of the whole interview, he asked Kobe Bryant, "What is your biggest achievement after you retired?" So he has retired. He has won Oscar and he has won 5 times NBA championship. And after retirement, Lewis asked him that, "What is your biggest achievement?" And he told that being with his family, like being with his family, with his kids, with his wife, with his parents and grandparents, is his biggest achievement after retirement. So that's what hit me. And whether at a very young age, I have been taught that family is the most important thing in anyone's life. Whatever happens, whatever your happens, family will always stay with you. You cannot change your family. A man cannot change his family. They are God-given and they will be always with you no matter what. So the thing is that, yes, because we are only 3 people in our house, like me, my mom and my dad. So I think that this is my responsibility to just not make them happy, because I cannot, we cannot pay them back, but just a little bit, whatever we can do to bring a smile on their face, to just make them happy. And as I told you guys that I observe my mom, and I observe for a couple of days how she's working, how she's like up on her feet each and every day from morning to at night until she sleeps. And that hit me that, oh my God, like the thing is that people say that putting in the hard work can bring you success. So just imagine the amount of hard work our moms put in. Just remember that the same amount of hard work, the same amount of dedication that they give to their family, to their children, to their husband, or to their family, the same amount of dedication if they give to themselves on their career, like every mom in this whole world will be like a huge success, will be a billionaire or massive success. So they put in the hard work, like 6 a.m. or 5 a.m. to 12 p.m. Like it's a never ending job. It's a never ending job. So it's like not just a little thing from my side. It's not the payoff thing, but it's a little thing from my side to my mom that I should go and spend some time with her. And yes, with my dad also, but my dad is not free again. He's off to office and again parents are working. So not today, but yes, some other time I will spend time with him also, with my dad, with my mom and me, and we can just go along again, this kind of stuff. So it was a very, very, very good experience for me after 3 years in New Zealand, coming back here, spending time with my mom, first time like giving her actual time. So it's feel good to give her time. Or bas yehi kehna chahta hu. So yes, it felt very good. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you very, very much. And I hope that this small family of my YouTube gets bigger and bigger and bigger, and I can share whatever things happen in my life to you guys, because you are the very, very close to my YouTube family. Is like closest to my heart, one of the closest to my heart, to be honest. And I love making videos. I love sharing my life with you guys. I trust you guys. I just love you guys. So thank you guys for watching, and give it a thumbs up if you like this video. Comment what you like, what you dislike, what you want to see in future videos, and subscribe to my channel and share with your friends. Thank you very much. It was a very, very fantastic day. See you guys. Bye.